Alex with Word Woman. Hey guys. Hey guys, how are you? I'm gonna come right down here with you guys today. Yeah, how's everybody doing? Hi, 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 Joy, who is Joy? I am Word Woman. Guys, who knows what today is? Kidflix, but what else? Yes, you got it, it's Father's Day. You said it too. It's Father's Day. Guys, this is such a great day. Who said Happy Father's Day to their fathers this morning? Oh, that's great, guys. Guys, Father's Day is awesome. Father's Day is so important. It's so important. You know why? Because
Word Woman, Word Woman, Word Woman, Word Woman, Word Woman, Word Woman. Okay.
Lely, how are you?
Hi, I'm doing great.
Guys, okay. This is Lely. You know Lely, right?
Hi.
You know Lely.
Okay.
Lely, you okay? You look
yes,
a little stressed.
I'm doing great. I need help, okay? I'm trying to pick out a Father's Day gift for my dad, okay?
Lely, it's 10 o'clock on Father's Day. You're a little late to the game here.
It's the thought that counts.
Okay. Anyway, all right. Father's Day gifts.
Here's my list. All right.
Okay.
We start off a mug. World's best dad.
Mug, world's best dad. Aw, so sweet.
A tie, world's best dad.
That's a lot of world's best dad. Okay, I like it though. I like it. I like it.
A picture frame.
Okay.
World's best dad.
We have a lot of best dads here going on, okay? There's a lot of best dads. I like it though. It's good.
Right,
it's good.
Right, okay. Next we have socks, you know, the iconic dad socks.
Oh, the ankle socks. Does anyone have dads that wear socks up to their knees like that? No? Yeah?
You don't?
Yeah? No?
Anyway.
Oh. Just my
okay.
All right.
Crocs.
Crocs.
Look. Even
Crocs
better.
Crocs with
even
the
better.
Socks. That's good. Okay.
Even better. Camouflage Crocs.
Oh. Okay. I'm not really a fan of that look personally, but okay.
It's
I
a
like
great
it.
Look.
Dad
trust
look.
Me.
I like it.
Okay. A mouse trap. He is terrified of mice.
Isn't he an exterminator?
All right.
Besides the point. Okay.
Next, we have deer repellent.
Deer repellent. My dad
bee
would
repellent.
Love that. Bee repellent.
You know, he's allergic to bees. Annoying.
Okay.
Groundhog repellent.
Groundhog repellent.
And tarantula repellent.
Tarantula. Okay. You guys have a lot of critters in your house. I think you have more of a problem here than just
we don't have tarantulas. They're just, you know,
just
you
in
never
case.
Know.
Just
you gotta
in case.
Be prepared.
You gotta
always.
Be prepared. True.
Pepto-Bismol. Trust me. He needs this.
Okay. Lifetime supply of Pepto-Bismol. Okay.
Duct tape. You know,
duct tape.
He
good
uses
gift.
It for everything. Fixing your house, fixing your car, broken arms, broken
oh,
legs.
Oh, good. Duct tape. Okay. I wouldn't recommend that for a broken leg, but all right.
And more socks.
And more socks. That's a good gift. Did anyone get something for their dad along these lines? Any socks? Any, yeah, maybe one or two of you? Yeah. Listen, those are great Father's Day gifts. They're really good. But listen, Lely, listen. Do you know what your dad would like? More than anything in the world.
A new bow and arrow.
Okay. Maybe not. Okay. Maybe not your dad specifically. Guys, do you know the best thing that you could give your dads today?
A boat.
Shh. The best things you could give your dad today would be to take some time to tell them how much you love them. That's what the best gift that you could give your dad. And you know what? We don't talk a lot about, even though it's Father's Day, we don't talk about Father God that much.
I need to make a new list.
No. You
Where's
don't need to
pen?
Make a new list for Father God. It's okay. Guys, if some of us don't have, listen, some of you guys may not have dads, and some of us may have friends who don't have dads. But even if you don't, all of us have a Father in heaven, right? Who loves us. And it's the same exact thing with our Father God. The best thing that you could do for our Father God today is to take some time today to tell him how much we love and appreciate him.
Really?
It's the same thing. Our dads would love that gift, and Father God would love that gift too. So why don't we do that right now? Let's take some time to just tell our Heavenly Father how much we love and appreciate him, okay? Let's do that. Dear Heavenly Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you so much for sending your son Jesus to die on the cross for us, God. We thank you that you loved us so much to make that sacrifice, Lord. So today, as we celebrate Father's Day, help us to remember our Heavenly Father is always there, ready to protect us, ready to save us from everything that we need, ready to heal us. We thank you, God, that you are our Father, God, in the good times and the bad times. Help every single one of these kids to grow up knowing that no matter what they're going through, they can always rely and depend on their Heavenly Father. We thank you for it. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Bye, kids. Have a great day.